the hot rods on the other side of that train that's going by.